Gosh darn it, Satan.
So he got $45 a day. So that means if he's doing it for 4 days, then that's going to be 4 times 45, which is like 180. Right? Right? We have
180,
and that's sort of constant.
Yeah. Okay, so then
we have $20 per mile, and he's going 500 miles. So I'm going to call it X. Oh, that's going to be a plus, sorry. Sorry.
Because it's additional.
Yes. Yes. Okay. Now that we have plus, we have X equal 500, right? Because we have 500 miles.
Right.
Get that? This equals 180 plus 4 is...